What is that? Looks like roots? I need to get rid of them before I leave the basement. He's upstairs. What does he want from me? Someone gone through my briefcase?
Who the hell are you? Stay back. You hear me? Keep away!
Damn it, someone must have torn out the rest of the pages. Strange. I was in the attic and... I'll show the diary to Emma. She might find it interesting. Honey, you won't believe what I found it. Hey, Emma? Can you hear me? Emma?
I was calling you before, but you wouldn't even answer. Where have you been?
I was snooping around the attic. I found this...
The power is out, by the way.
Diary. What?
A fuse must have blown. Be a darling, go to the basement, and fix it before it gets dark. This place needs a lot of work. The sooner we start, the better. I don't have to tell you that, do I?
Thank you.
What's her problem? She sounded like I took a piss on a mother flower bed. I'll need a flashlight. It's so damn dark in the basement. Maybe I can find one in the attic. There's a lot of junk in there.
Sick.
This horse will haunt me in my dreams. Where are the fuses? I bet its chiming has startled many people. Strange, one's missing. Did someone take it out on purpose? Maybe there's a spare fuse in the shed by the house. Locked. I saw some keys hanging in the basement. Maybe they'll match the lock.
no fuses here. Of course.
What the f... What is this? Where did all the blood come from? A shirt covered in blood. It looks fresh. How did it get here? Why would Emma bring my old stuff from the office here? Jesus! Emma, you scared the crap out of me. Okay, you can open the door. Emma? Honey? Something's not right. Maybe the localizer will show me just what's happened here. Wait, what did they say in training? Huh. If I remember correctly, this prototype device can be used to detect traces of a person's presence from the past. All I need is to be in a strong field of quantum particles, and with a little bit of luck and science, I'll be able to see a silhouette of the person who was here in a different time. I should follow the localizer. Green lines at the edge of the screen show the direction to go, and the numbers the distance to the nearby cloud. I'll look for the signal source. When the green lines come together, it means I'm looking in the right direction. I just need to follow that way. This is the place. Now I need to use the pulse to show the cloud, and I need to scan it. The signal must be coming from this place. Now I just have to use the scanner on this cloud. The localizer found something. Someone has been here. It looks like he left the rest of the clothes here. All covered in blood. I'll try to find more traces. It doesn't look good. I have to find out what happened here. Fuse is missing, some clothes are lying all covered in blood, and a trace of a person near the shed. It's all looking very strange. Maybe it's all about the stress. On the other hand, I have to be certain that we're safe. I should use the pulse to make the quantum cloud visible, otherwise I won't see a thing. I'm at the source, but I can't read anything. The interference is too strong. It must be caused by an anomaly nearby. I should neutralize it. There's the anomaly. Now I have to charge the localizer and hit it with a beam. Stabilize the cloud. I did it. Clearly someone was here recently and used this rope.
I'll try to find more traces.
The localizer has detected a signal. That means another quantum cloud must be near.
Can't go any further. Maybe I could use the grappling hook or something.
He must have went up from here.
Try to find more traces.
Blood, and it's not even dry yet. Whatever happened here, it hasn't been long. The trail leads through that gate. I'll go check it out. Clearly dragged something heavy through that gate. Some planks are loose. I'll try to break them out. Ugh.